Good evening. We are so pleased that you could join us. I'm John Passberg. I'm the choir director and fine arts chairman here at Kettle, and so happy that you can join us for this concert. Tonight we get the chance to tell the true Christmas story through song and through music. The format of this concert is really going to be continuous music. We have three stages really set up. One over there for small group ensembles, one for some piano solos and other things that are going to happen, and on the main stage for when the large groups are going to sing. And we're going to keep the concert moving through turning on and off lights and making that happen. And so it gives me the opportunity by doing something like that to showcase so many of the kids that have so many talents. And so many of the kids are working with other teachers and working in small groups to learn other music, and this is their chance to be able to share that. And so we can pile in a whole bunch of music in an hour and a half to be able to make that happen. And so that's, I think, the most efficient way that we can make that happen for this kind of a concert. We will have a free will offering. It's not really an intermission. It's a free will offering. The lights will come up a little bit, and then it will dim with each piano solo that's going on during that time. The goal is to keep this moving so that we can keep going, and I'm not taking just a quick 10-minute break or anything like that. We're going to just kind of keep things going. If you need assistance or need to get to the restrooms, ushers will certainly help you and make that happen. I need to check my notes here. With that offering that's going to be happening, that goes to our general budget, and our general budget supports us very, very, very generously here. And so your financial assistance is not demanded, but it is welcomed, and we certainly thank you for your support and your generosity with that offering. Finally, we're going to get the concert going, and I'm not going to stand and yap much at all for this concert. This is my one chance, and then we're going to keep things moving. We're asking that you join with us on the first song. Rejoice, Rejoice, Believers, ask for you to sing along with the first stanza and the fourth stanza. We open with brass and with piano and full choir. Please enjoy the concert and join with us and sing along in this first song.
Thank you. Sleep in heavenly peace. Jesus, let the light of Jesus. Thank you.
close with our final number, I just want to say a couple of thank yous. We had Mrs. Hohenstein really worked well with all the instrumentalists. I only got them for dress rehearsals. They came in, they knew their stuff, and so I want to say thank you for all the work that she's done with them. I wanted to say thank you to Nate Amundsen, who's been running the sound or the lights for us today. I wanted to say thank you to Mrs. Colbert, who's hiding behind the wall, but she's worked with a lot of these kids that have done the individual soul ensemble stuff. And then I wanted to say to my wife and kids, Mary and Eric and Zach and Cassie is back there. They're all running the stream and they're taking care of the sound and doing all the things. This kind of a production doesn't happen without a great team of people. And so can you join me in saying thank you? Privilege for us to be able to stand up here and present to you. Our last song is Unto Us, the Son is Born. We wish you all a very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you so much for coming and joining us today. It's just truly a pleasure for us to be able to stand and present to you, but also for me to be able to work with all these talented kids. Thank you so much.